In 1765, the British Parliament passed the Stamp Act, a revenue law that levied a tax on all trade deals. The attempt to introduce the tax provoked discontent and disturbances among the inhabitants of Boston and other colonial towns. Fierce resistance to the tax forced the British government to repeal the Stamp Act. However, shortly after, the Parliament imposed new duties and sent regular troops to discourage any rebellion. This led to the famous Boston Massacre, where British troops fired on the crowd, killing several men. In 1773, British ships delivered a huge shipment of tea to Boston. This time, the Parliament had abolished the duty on tea imported to America, but had left a small tax in place. The colonists, however, continued to refuse the rights of the Parliament to tax them. A group of Bostonians, disguised as Native Americans, boarded the vessels and emptied the tea into Boston Harbor. The locals called this event the Boston Tea Party. As punishment, the British government ruled that Boston Harbor be closed for trade, causing resentment and rebellion in 13 British colonies. The first serious battle took place at Bunker Hill near Boston in June 1773. The British, under General William Howe, launched an assault on the American earthworks at Breed's Hill. There could be no doubt that the British troops were far better trained than the colonists. Thus, Howe expected the rebels to withdraw as soon as they saw the closed ranks of redcoats coming up the hill. However, the Americans successfully repelled two attacks, and only after they had run out of ammunition were the British able to end the battle with bayonets. About 1,000 men were either killed or wounded on the British side, while only 100 colonists were killed and 300 injured. Thank you.
Conquest.